Hello again, this is Rodvin, and...
Red Willow, I'm back!
We're both back, and we decided we're not quite done yet, even though we finished the storyline, there is the other ending we could go for.
And three DLCs.
And three DLCs, which we're gonna do. I think you said the faster, more intense one?
Yeah.
Okay, I have not done these yet. First things first,
I have done two of the three.
First things first, though, we need to do our typical action sequence to begin.
Yes.
Ready? Go!
Yeehaw! I jumped off my motorcycle.
So did I. Hey, it survived.
Where'd mine go? Oh, there it is!
It survived.
Its wheels.
So did mine. Okay, so, let's see, what does this one do? I have not done any of these, so let's see what happens. As you can see, I am now dressed for action.
So am I! And it's funny you say that, because this DLC is very, action-packed.
Hooray!
On the silver screen.
I'm going this way.
Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Yeah, because I haven't seen these. I'm going to watch the
cutscenes. Yeah, that's fair. I know what's going on, but I'll let you watch them.
So I actually have an idea of what we're doing.
Yeah.
Details, I know.
I'm going to kill that son of a bitch.
I'm a great actor.
So am I. Son of a bitch. I have my werewolf mask on, by the way.
Excuse me?
No, kill that son of a bitch.
Hi, I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints!
She's excited.
Yes.
On camera's more of a Shandy or Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script the problem? You say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
Oh, it's cool. I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. Kill it.
Yes, we're gonna kill
it.
Nice
to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
It's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, kill it!
Right, he's a great director.
Yes, he is. I'm probably just gonna cut out all these scenes in my videos.
Okay.
Alright, in this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
So, Jenny.
Aww.
I'm not a toilet.
That's what I was looking at, yeah.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Just play this fast and loose. It could be a natural, trust me.
What do you say?
Yeah, there's a reason I was laughing about you saying starting in this with plenty of action.
Places, everyone. It's going to be a gold statue. And action.
Whee.
The government won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
You're such a good actor.
I know, right? Charge!
Charge!
Yeah, men, baby.
Oh, okay.
They charge up the hill, guns blazing.
I'm coming, princess. Hang on.
I think there's a achievement if you shoot enough helicopters and things during this.
Whoa!
At least somewhere during this DLC.
Well, I'm getting achievements toward shooting people, I think.
Die!
Oh, I think I'm getting achievements for shooting cameramen or something.
Yeah, like I said, shooting cameramen and such. Just a lot of really dumb achievements for these. Save Quilana!
Hang on, I've got you!
I've got you.
You saved me. You're not like the...
No time for small talk. We...
Cut! You know what? This just isn't working for me. It's no light. We gotta star make a performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up. More guards, more assault rifles.
Yay!
Make it happen, motherfuckers.
You doing all right?
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Don't kick me.
That's fun. Okay, so I guess we're starting over.
Kind of, yeah.
Oh, there we go. Yay!
Yeehaw!
I've seen this part before.
Right about buying stock in-
what happened to my parachute?
I don't know, I didn't make it. Pretend I landed here!
Not sure this is safe.
Are you sure? Seems pretty safe.
Yay, explosions!
There needed to be more explosions!
Obviously. There were obviously not enough explosions.
This is an action movie! There needs to be more explosions! That's how you know it's an action movie!
There's some explosions for you!
Exactly!
Because you have infinite grenades. And the rifle that shoots grenades.
Itchy eyeballs. Okay, what am I doing?
Yeah, infinite grenades.
Save Quilana.
I won't let them take you away, princess.
I got a gang kill for killing the cameraman.
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go.
There's a thing on top of the other. Oh, we're getting in the thing now.
Yeah.
Why is she flying?
Huh?
Why is she flying?
Why not?
I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before.
It's called a helicopter. And I have faith in you, princess.
I'm a good actor.
Oh yeah, you're so good.
Quilano, then.
Also, that's not how names work.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You fucking kidding me? Oh hey, I can shoot things. Oh what? God!
I don't have guns.
I have a gun.
I know.
That's not good.
Yeah, we're crashing.
Oh my God, are you okay?
You crashed like a pro.
And cut. Beautiful.
That shot's cameraman.
Man, I loved it.
You probably deserved it.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jen.
Well, according to the thing, they're gang members.
You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. Alright, let's set up the next shot.
Jenny, don't listen to him. You're doing great.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And make some magic.
Making magic. What are we doing?
Now, where'd that helicopter he had go? I was gonna shoot it down.
There's a thing.
Up ahead. Let's take that car.
Oh, I guess we shouldn't destroy the car. You drive.
Okay.
Yay.
Okay, she's driving.
Okay, apparently she's driving. We're shooting things.
Alright, I can do that.
I like shooting things.
So do I. I'll just shoot random cars.
Gotta make explosions.
I'm shooting random cars.
That's what I mean, we gotta make explosions. But these cars aren't exploding. What is wrong with these cars? They have to explode.
How?
There's some helicopters.
It says eliminate pursuers, but near as I can tell, we don't
here we
have
go.
Pursuers. Oh, there's some.
We can't lose them in this primitive vehicle.
Sorry, I forgot the line. How's that been?
Thanks.
Is this your first acting job?
I mean, thanks.
Helicopters. I like how they're all staying in formation.
Yes. Well.
Yay, perfectly executed.
Yay!
We're
come
good at
on!
This.
Let us shoot.
Hooray, Union Buster 15 out of 15.
Oh, did you kill enough cameramen?
I think it was counting for both of us killing them.
Yeah, I think so.
Because it included all of the ones that you killed, too.
Yeah. Well, glad I could help.
Yay, we killed Union Actor, or cameraman.
You mean your military leaders?
Oh,
crazy.
Oh. Glad somebody noticed he's crazy.
Nah, he's fine. This is totally normal for a movie actor. Movie set and thing. There are a lot of explosions.
Yep. Like I said, that's how you know it's an action movie.
Your gun's was sticking up the top of the roof with him for a moment.
Woo! Go me!
Did our vehicle just explode?
Yeah.
Okay. But here I was thinking, man, we've gotten shot a lot. I'm surprised it hasn't exploded yet.
Yeah.
Do we have to start all over again?
We just have to do this part.
I can't tell how far the heck this was.
Not too far, I don't think.
But I've been starting all over at this part.
The military won't give up!
We can't lose them in this primitive vehicle!
Helichoppers.
Helichoppers. I can't tell if those are enemy helichoppers? Okay, apparently they are enemy helichoppers. Might have been camera helichoppers. You know, Quilana, if you drove better, we probably wouldn't explode as much.
You're so picky.
Yep.
A helicopter up there.
Is there? I can't tell.
Oh no, it's gone.
Oh.
Trying to
up
shoot things.
Back.
Yep.
Die, helicopter.
I'm shooting at the things that are actually shooting at us. This thing just keeps overheating.
Yeah, I hate those ones. They're not like the tank ones, where you can just keep firing.
Exactly. Bye!
I'm just gonna keep firing my gun backwards.
Good plan. At least you have infinite ammo, right?
Yeah.
Because that's how gunfights work.
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, now,
if you had instant reload,
and details,
then it would be even more like a actual movie where you never reload.
Exactly.
They've blockaded the road.
Dun,
oh
dun,
goodness.
Dun.
Yeah, helicopters again.
Yep.
Ooh, thingies.
Yes.
Yay, first contact!
Yes, apparently I don't have this achievement. Wow!
Kill it! Kill it!
There. Yay, we killed it! Vroom!
We showed them.
For now. Up, up. I think more are coming.
There's one. And yep. In the building again. Oh, I think it. Nope, never mind. Dead.
Die!
Dead.
Die!
Why won't you die? And my thing is over to do it again. There. Done.
Yay!
Moving on! Oh,
kill aliens! Kill the aliens! Kill the aliens!
Fixed it.
Yep.
Jesus! Where are we going?
This way!
We went up and around the build the dirt and the road thing. Just come back. Oh, here's another one.
She doesn't understand how human roads work.
Oh, is that how it is? Okay. It's a pain in the ass to shoot these things.
Yeah.
Careful!
Yeah, careful. Darn it! Stop overheating!
We are the most professional of actors.
Yes. Die, darn you!
Oh, there it is!
Fix it. Oh god, there's another one.
Come on.
I have a feeling we're gonna explode again.
Maybe. Fine. Come on!
Can we have a flat road, please, so I can shoot? Oh my god, there's another one. Yeah, there we go.
Die!
Here, got that one.
Die! No, die!
Hold still, thank you. Oh my god, there's another one.
Oh,
they just keep coming.
Freaking crazy directors. Yay! We made it to the checkpoint.
Okay, next up, you're gonna jump the car over the river to get to safety. It's all set up and idiot-proof. So that should include you, Jamie.
I think you mean Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
Come on, not worth it.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Like when our car's about to explode.
Okay.
Yes.
Acciones!
That makes it fancy!
Bad idea, bad idea!
That'll be fine!
Todd, what the hell was that, Jamal? A child could have made that jump! A crippled child! That was blind!
Are you fucking high? Did you see how far it was?
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please.
I can swim circles around you!
This is 100% the casting director's fault.
Yeah, it's the casting director's fault.
Are you crazy?
I don't care who he is. You shouldn't take shit like that from anyone.
All right, let's reset
into
that again.
More jumping. At least we get a new vehicle that's not about to explode.
Yes.
At least that's something.
Okay, faster with more intensity and less sucking. And
final. Less sucking.
Here we go.
Here we go.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Turn up ahead.
That's off script.
I'm rewriting.
We are rewriting.
Yes.
Yay, we're helping.
Oh
yeah!
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
I'm not sure I can do that, even with how he's treating me.
Oh, we got more thingies.
Yep.
We just needed to change vehicles. That's why we dropped it into the river.
Obviously.
Oh my god, this thing takes so long to not be heated up.
Yeah. I know.
Nice driving there. Map only.
She's an
going...
alien.
Oh, okay.
Cut up some slack.
That's right.
She probably doesn't even have.
I
a
can't even tell if I'm hitting them or not with this gun.
I can't tell if I'm hitting them either. Apparently, we are destroying them though, so you know.
What the hell are those?
Little flying things.
Oh, we can shoot them.
Yep.
They explode. Hooray, first contact!
Achievement!
Should be safe. Now. Onward!
Cut!
That way.
That's the wrap for today! Maybe word from above! Not naming names!
Because
I've already forgotten your names because you are worthless. Now get off my set!
Spin! that was sure an exciting episode. Or part of the movie, or what the hell are we making?
It's a movie.
Okay.
That was only one part of it.
Yay!
We've got more parts to do.
Hooray, I'm level 34. Hooray, we can have an alien women or something.
Yes! Yay, I'm back to being a toilet!
Congratulations!
Yay! Also, I have upgrades and cash.
I have cash, I don't have any upgrades.
Oh, I got a level up while doing this. Let's see, what? Anything else? Anything else? Want me to get that city takeover?
I don't see why, it's meh.
Well, I'm gonna do it anyway, just cause.
Okay.
Let's see, where do I want to take over?
There. Probably it was something in the bottom left where all the, luchadores are.
Yeah.
Remember right, those are the most annoying missions.
Let's see, I'm gonna get this one over here where we still have a trail blazing and an escort and probably a gang operation or something in the middle. Like, bottom far right.
Oh, that one.
Yeah. The Yearwood, I guess.
That's left.
Yeah. Huh?
That's bottom left.
Shh. Bottom left, then. Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Do it faster.
Woo.
Maybe it doesn't
sword the crew of two achievement.
Oh, I don't think it does it for both of us.
No. Well, that's boring.
And you seem to be having fun?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Next one?
Yeah. Hangar 18 and a half.
Yeah. Say, I don't think we need to go get ammo.
You're nailing this material so far, man. Totally fucking killing
it. Hey, you found a vehicle for us.
Yes! Once you're there, get the filming underway. You trust me to drive, right? Because, you know, I don't have hands or feet.
Notice I'm not saying anything.
Happens to me all the time.
Zoom! Are we there yet?
Getting there.
Right now.
We're getting there.
I think you just hit one of our ninjas.
Maybe. He got in the way.
Oh, okay. It's fine then.
Ow.
If he's part of the gang, he should know he shouldn't get in the way.
Exactly.
Plus, he's a ninja. He should be able to jump out of the way.
Exactly. He wasn't a very good ninja. He would have died eventually.
I'm sure that's how it works.
Yeah.
We're there yet?
We're getting there. I don't even need oncoming lane stuff right anymore, but I'm still gonna get it.
Yeah, I think you get money or something for it now.
Yeah, you get a little of respect still.
Oh.
But
this is a jump.
Yeah, but the thing's telling me to go this way. So I'm the last time I didn't go the direction the GPS told me to, we went on a wild goose chase.
And then you died.
Dying.
And I had to save you in a tank.
Yes. I'm just a pretty face.
Oh look, the cops are after us again.
We're fine.
Oh boy.
Ah yes, this part.
Everyone here in the movie?
Some are, some aren't. Most of them are from different shows.
Huh? What shows?
I don't know. Take a look.
See,
around.
There should
if you
be
want.
Some points where you can get like pictures taken in this place. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I can't see them because I think I already have the achievement. But there's like places around this part of the mission where you can get your picture taken, and it counts towards an achievement.
Well, I got one.
Okay. Well, I think that's the only one here right now.
But there's just stairs. Like that,
the magic is gone.
You know how hard it is to shoot on top of a building? Makes sense financially.
Yeah, but you can't throw people off this one.
What a shame. Guess we need a laser pistol.
Yes.
Why can't I run in this? Oops.
It's cool. They don't care.
Oh, what a shot!
Yes, that was acting.
See, she likes it. It's cool.
That was totally fine.
Ah, there it is.
Here we go. There's another one.
Yep. To the laser pistol.
We require laser pistols to shoot things.
Yes. See any more around here? I don't see any.
Yay, dual wielding.
Oh goody, this has one of the meters.
But it goes pew 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 pew.
And that's the important part.
And for some reason we still can't run.
Yeah, well, no running inside.
There's a blow-up doll.
Yes.
In case you needed one.
Don't
I
think
guess.
So. There's even more over here.
Get you some.
We must disable the mind control devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if we fail?
Their minds will be taken over, and they will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I won't let this city down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Acting.
Pew pew pew. Yeah, I'm getting a pew 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 achievement.
Yes. Why wouldn't there be a pew 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 achievement when you have
exactly.
Pew pew weapons? Come on, die!
Seriously. Hey, we can run now.
Yes. Well, now we're in combat. also, you know, have to be able to run. The device. Hold him off and I'll shut it down. Headshot.
Okay. I'll keep you safe.
Go, Quilana.
Pew 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 pew.
Quilana, get going.
Pew pew pew. Do we get to keep these guns?
I think so.
Because I love the sound effects.
They're not very powerful, though.
But they go pew 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 pew!
Yes!
That's all that matters. Pew 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 pew.
Hurry up, Quilana!
Run away!
Yes. Huh?
Let's move. We are badass.
Is that what we are?
Thanks.
God damn it! Keep your ass in character,
Quilana. Yeah.
Yeah, Quilana. Oh, I think there's an achievement for like melee these people.
Is there?
I don't know.
But pew pew pew.
Oh well. It's not giving me any more progress towards it, so I guess it wasn't meleeing it. Pew 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 pew!
Specifically for killing them with the pew pew guns.
Well no, it was... I threw one and it gave me like... part... like one of seven for something called Warrior Princess.
Aha! There, I've gotten the Pew 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 achievement.
Yay!
So where is the...
So I thought maybe meleeing them was the way to go, but apparently not.
Pew Pew Pew. Okay, yes, I got 35 of 35 Pew Pew Pew. Thank you. Go away now.
But it wants to make sure you know you have Pew Pew Pew.
There's okay. The next one. I'll start shutting it down.
Actually, let me handle this one.
But wait, I'm supposed to...
Fuck his script.
Keep you safe, then.
All right.
Okay, that was easy.
Up.
You're cheating by jumping.
We're good.
Holy shit! We have to keep going.
Oh, look. The alien princess is picking up, human speech pattern.
Yes. Thing.
Yes.
That's what that is.
How dare you pew 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 at us? We're the ones that have to pew pew pew.
Yeah.
And open. There it goes.
Yay!
Cut! Okay, we're almost ready for the next sequence. You, my gang-banging superstar, are a god amongst men. But I swear to God, if that girl breaks character one more time, the money spent on...
Whoa, that dude just... Where is this dude sliding around to?
We both broke character, yet apparently I'm wrong when I do it.
Exactly what I'm talking about, Jenny.
No one up there.
Horrible actress, yep, I am. Just like I showed that slut Marilyn when I was on the witness stand.
Yeah, you are a good actress. Get that crazy eye thing down.
Let's just get to the next set.
Yes. Hey, look. I've been in these before.
Yeah. Ganky. Ganky.
Jeez.
Should be a new weapon for you to take.
Woo!
Laser SMGs.
More pew pew pew.
Eddie.
They make funny sounds when they overheat.
They do.
Ready for more aliens?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
Overheat, damn it.
You can do it.
Oh, so they do. this thing is missing its head.
Yeah, it's fine. Here we go.
Must be sad to be killing your own people.
What the hell are these people? Choice, and I've made mine. These people below us.
I cannot let them enslave the city.
It's not just the city.
Cling.
It's the city. Fuck. I mean world. Shit. Sorry.
Ow. Hey, I just got a Warrior Princess 2 of 7.
Yeah, see?
I think it's like for doing different actions, not just... Anyways,
oh.
Maybe. I don't even remember seeing the first one, so...
Weird.
I guess we're going this way.
Yeah.
Here we are. I'll cover you while you shut it down.
Why don't you take this one? Try just like I did last time.
I can try.
I'll keep them on.
Okay, let's wait. I have this thing. Come on.
I'm near. It's fine. Oh. I'm
trying to get more of these warrior princess things.
I just got 3 of 7.
Yeah, I meleeed another one.
Oh, okay. Maybe there's like different types, and there's like
maybe.
7 types.
God damn it! I want to go melee more.
Yeah, I'm near. Go melee them. How's it go? Oh crap!
Yeah!
Explosions, though!
This is fun!
Forget about it. Let's just get through this scene, okay?
Okay, anyway.
Where have they gone?
More things to melee! Come on, give me the last one!
You can do it.
That work? Yes!
Yay! No, we need grenades.
Huh?
We need grenades.
Yeah, I don't think we get any.
We need to find a way out of here.
There's the database. You're such a good actor.
I know, right?
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Down that platform.
Yeah, that's great. Okay, there's a thing here. I'm here, like it says too.
Milana, get over here.
Push buttons or something.
We need to hurry.
I'll let you push the buttons.
I is pressing Y to search for the code. Kill things for me.
Let's see. I'll just shoot at these things for ya.
I'm not seeing it. Let's try down there.
You take one end, I'll take the other.
Such an amazing actor.
I know. You're just so flawlessly delivering your lines.
I know. Okay, I'll do the thingy.
Yep,
push buttons.
Wilana.
Oh yeah, I have to wait
get
for her.
Get over here.
But you are a bit slow though.
Come on, Wilana.
Some great hair though.
Yes.
Ready
to push the buttons.
Boop beep boop boop.
Beep boop pop beep boop. That's how alien tech works, right?
Obviously.
Would you hold still so I can shoot you?
I'll try this next platform. You head up.
Die.
Are they dead yet?
They're getting there. Yeehaw!
That was fun.
Okay, come on, Quilana.
You can make it.
Ready.
Oh, right.
Push the buttons.
More buttons pushing.
Beep boop bop beep boop.
Obviously. Why aren't we making those sound effects? I mean, you are, but I mean our characters.
I don't know.
You think you're the only one that can improvise? Okay, you've triggered a self-destruct and the door's locked. Boom! Let's see you shut it down.
Quick.
Die!
I'll keep everyone away.
I was well shooting.
Totally how it works, right?
Obviously. Oh, hey, they're over there.
Yes. I don't like the SMG ones. They overheat too quick.
Yeah, they do kind of do that. They go pew 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 also. They don't really go pew pew pew. Not like the pistols though.
Yeah, I switched back to the pistols.
Oh, do we have the pistols?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even realize we still had the pistols.
I realized when I was meleeing because I had
door.
To switch
we have a door. Run to the door.
Run to the door.
Wee!
Wow, there's a lot of them.